Since the death of civil rights icon John Lewis, communities all across our state have found ways to honor the congressman. Today, the Bibb County School District named a new school after Lewis. This is video from a ribbon-cutting ceremony outside the new John R. Lewis Elementary School in Macon. Lewis died back in July from pancreatic cancer. He served Georgia's 5th District in Congress for more than 3 decades.